Here's a bear you really have to appreciate for the center body shape and boldness that this animal has. He might have as big a limbs as anything in the offering, and is maybe as bold in terms of his body shape as anything. You really appreciate how that animal does that, and just in terms of that natural shape and body. The big rear leg, awesome bend to his rear leg. When you set him into motion, he's square, just dense, burly is the easiest way to describe this animal, but yet he still has enough look and trend and modern show ring appeal to get it done, and he's got plenty of shape up high. Again, very, very good crossbred bear here in 15-2.